Hi and welcome to this quick demo on the TrailMaster TM1550. As you can see, we've already got quite a small setup going on here. We've got a camera, which I'll come back to later, as well as the receiver and the transmitter over there. Now, these can be up to 45 meters apart, as long as there's a clear line of sight between the two. The transmitter I've rigged already to line roughly at the receiver and switched it on. Now, when the beam emits, it dissipates the wider the beam goes. So we need to try and find the center of that beam, and that will increase our reliability and get a better performance from the entire system. The receiver is already programmed with time, date, as well as the camera settings for later on. What we need to do now is pay attention to the receiver window. Behind this and running parallel to the sight line is the light tube and infrared receptor. So with this set at the same height as the transmitter, which incidentally needs to be around the body height of the subject you're going to try and capture, we want to line up the sight line towards the transmitter. And you can do that just from an arm's length away and looking down the line until you see it. And with the line of sight set, we just press set up until SUP appears on the screen, and we should have a red indicator light flashing away. All we have to do now is fine-tune the transmitter. So, keeping an eye on the alignment light, rotate the transmitter until the beam's broken and the light stops flashing. Mark where it is and rotate it the other way. Now, when we place this in the middle, that'll give us the strongest signal. And if you want, you can also do it vertically to ensure you get the center of the beam. So with the transmitter and the receiver all lined up ready to go, all we need to do is connect the camera. And to do that, we're simply going to use one of these, a quick release cable. And depending on which camera you use, it'll determine the cable you need, so make sure you get the right one. This simply plugs in to the release slot here, and the other end into the receiver. Press the RO advance button and then time setup to clear the data. And we're ready to start taking pictures and monitoring that wildlife.